Hey guys, Andy Crunch here. We're back with Parks and Recs. 8 point Andy for a dinner party. Oh, that sounds actually quite fun. Andy, 8 point episode, let's go! No, I'm enjoying Parks and Recs a lot. Like, I am really enjoying the show. I think the show is top tier. It's got everything I wanted in a sitcom and more. I know, I'm having a lot of fun with it. I hope you guys are enjoying the reactions, like I say. I don't know, it's been fucking chill. I just love every episode. I look forward to every week as well. But no, I look forward to jumping to the episode. Guys, leave a like, subscribe for new. Let's jump into this, my boy. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, no.
No.
No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
what the?
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry, everybody.
My chip tooth just got scared.
Recycling?
It's always a good idea to demonstrate to your co-workers that you are capable of withstanding a tremendous amount of pain. Plus, it's always fun to see Tom faint.
What a savage.
Chris offered me a job to stay here in Pawnee, work for him.
Do you want to do that?
Stay!
I don't know.
Stay!
I'm moving around so much.
Stay!
For years, it might be nice to
stay! I ship you two.
What do you think?
They're so awkward and I want them to. Shit.
Alright, you just spell out your name tag.
I make fun of you a lot. But credit where credit is due. You know, I like how the...
I was waiting for it.
To be fair, it's not a cake so much as it is a vegetable loaf. You got your mushrooms, your alfalfa sprouts, your spinach.
I was rather disgusted to look at the camera.
Did they ask you to bring a vegetable loaf or a cake?
No, a cake. But this is so much healthier.
So not only does this thing exist, but now you have deprived everyone of
he was about to kick off. You could hear like the build up of rage.
Donna, right back.
So are you going on like a year long walking tour of the set of the Lord of the Rings?
Oh, that'd be amazing.
To be honest with you, I wasn't a fan.
Andy, I think you maybe should.
Ben. I had so much respect for you. You've gone down tier, carrot mate. Ben, you was one of my top five. Oh, that's going to take some recovery. Oh, I love the books of Lord of the Rings, but I'm sorry, the movie's superior. The books are overly detailed.
No, come on, you have to look. This is important. You have to tell me if I look good.
Hey, it's just cute.
Guys, what's going on?
It's supposed to be a big surprise, but tonight, me and April are getting married.
Wait, what?
To each other.
You've been going out for a month, guys.
Is AB a walk to remember?
Yes.
What?
Oh, God.
I would say jumping into marriage too quickly.
That is a great story. But you guys haven't been together very long and you have no place to live.
We've been together long enough.
Okay, I love how Leslie's being real. Respects.
We'll find a place to live.
Yeah.
Like a house.
How about you just wait?
Condo.
The couple. I want them to stay together forever. But relationships need plans.
I like how this character being realistic here. You don't always get that in these shows.
It took me 4 years to
find a store.
No way, me too.
Seriously? Which one?
No, I'm not. I was just ribbing you.
Oh, Anne.
What are you drinking?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, I don't know.
Bless.
So you just laughed and...
She needs help.
That was the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Did you grow up in the woods? Are you Nell? From the movie Nell?
She hadn't dated that often, has she?
Such a loser. I can't believe I'm marrying him.
You don't have to.
I'm going to, and then I'm going to divorce him. And I'm going to marry him again.
One time, I fell madly in love with a Civil War reenactor that I had only known for 6 hours, and then I found out he wore those clothes all the time. And he was married, but the clothes thing really bothered me.
Leslie's like, she's changed so much over this past season, you know, from season one to now.
I'm good for now, I'm not gonna...
Yeah.
Because... Alright.
Donna's an absolute unit, I love her. Oh, she's so
You're
good.
So
she's such a badass.
Me and April stuff. I love you, man. Would you be one of my best men?
You can't ask everyone to be best man.
Chris, you helped me get April back? Oh, would you be my best man? Nothing else.
He's just going to have an army best man.
Jerry. Oh, I'm so glad you made it. This shirt is hilarious. Will you be my best man?
Got a little competition Trail. For the best man. Huh? Well, you know what the best man does.
Fucking Tom.
Excuse me.
Orin, I don't know how I'm going to die. Wait, are you asking me or telling me?
No, can't laugh at Ben. Trade me.
Wow. My Brita filter's older than their relationship. Wait a second, should I change my Brita filter?
I don't know. It depends on how frequently you use it. Stay true. Focused, okay? Please. The point is...
If you would do me the obligation of having your honor.
Clotty, I expected that this is the way the episode was going to go.
The room doth right over there. Hence.
What?
Big event in that room, 15 minutes.
Oh my god, this is really happening. I love April and Andy. I want them to stay together.
I agree with Leslie here.
And that is why I have to stop their wedding.
Because also it's like a wrong point of view where you just don't
hey guys,
you just
remember
don't
how
do
I
it
told
one
you
one.
There's going to be...
Escalated so fast. Scott, are they actually getting married? I think we're just going with the flow. When strings are ripe and swelled with rain. Who's about to cry?
We are gathered here
to marry. You've been together for like a month.
And April,
oh, I do love them, though.
Yes.
April, you're the most awesome person I have ever known in my entire life. I vow to protect
you. So cute, but I'm just like,
danger.
Why?
I don't care if I have to fight an ultimate fighter. Or him. Your mom. I would take him down. Andy. I'm getting mad at
you. I don't know. It's just like, fuck it. I did not expect this.
And I'm the luckiest man in the galaxy.
Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh, what the fuck? Yes, Chris. Ha!
By the
power How do you get?
By the state of Indiana, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I'm sure they're going to stay together. Fuck it.
Don't fly away. Bring the love.
I'm sorry. Oh, that got me.
Those kids are gonna do what they want to do.
They may have just ruined their lives on
a. I wouldn't say
decision.
Ruined, but it was random.
Leslie, I got married twice. Both times I was a lot older than those two, and both marriages ended in divorce.
That's fair.
And a buddy you like, and you roll the dice. It's all anybody can do. Hmm.
Wait, weren't you married three times?
Oh my god, you're right. I get to burn another effigy.
Look how happy he is.
I
get to burn another effigy.
And then toss the flame.
My gray hoodie, I lost it, thanks.
That's April's sister. That was beautiful.
You possibly top that. Am I right? So, thank you all for all the talking. Let's just get back
Tom's just getting wrecked.
I just want to thank my family, my friends, most importantly, my
I
best,
did not expect
best man, Mr. Tom Haverford.
Hey.
Coolest guy I know. And ladies,
look how happy Tom is.
You're not still married, are you?
Oh, what a bro.
But you, you're straight.
Yes.
John Ralphio is just a friend. Yeah. Oh my God, I'm married.
That's
crazy.
November. It's so little time. Oh, the father figure. Oh, April's great.
Dang. I just wanted to say that...
Thanks for caring.
I'm really glad you're here.
Oh.
I think you're awesome, and I love you.
Oh, that's very sweet. God damn it. I know me very against him. Soon, but I don't care. Love it.
Yeah.
From the wedding ceremony, yeah.
All the good ones are taken, huh, bro?
Yeah.
No! Ben!
Hey.
Come on, Ben.
You should
Ben.
Stay. Don't go back to Indianapolis. You should stay here.
You think?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, shit.
It's a great...
Did the job. I'm staying here.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so.
Let's go out.
Orin's behind me, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay.
Okay, so just keep your eyes on
okay.
me. Don't panic, because he can smell fear.
Where do
keep talking to
you. Hi.
How
are you?
Good, how are you?
Oh, they're so cute. Oh, man.
Hey, Anne, it was great talking to you.
Well, they're still together. You owe me $20.
That was a great episode. Oh, I love that. That was good. And normally, like I said, most shows, I'd be like, but I love Andy and April, so I don't give a shit. And I agree with sort of what Ron was saying as well. I can see both points of view. Like, life's short, and... Like he said, even in his older age, and he's had marriages later on in life, he's done 3 mistakes himself. And it's just like, they took the risk, they've rolled the dice, and it's up to them. I think I should be more like, I should follow Ron's, more Ron's point of view, just sort of like, let the kids live their lives. Like, they pick what they want to do. I can't really judge. I'm just more my personal when I'm watching stories, I'm normally like, they've only been together a month, right? So I've seen so many people, because I've seen them every day with people, like, go out for like a week and then they're all getting engaged. And it's like, what the fuck are you doing? But then again, I'm probably more picky than most people, to be fair. But no, I actually really thought it was a really sweet wedding at the end of it, actually. It was really good. Leslie and Ben, I'm shipping hard. I love those two. They're fucking fantastic on screen together. And yeah, another fantastic episode of How I Met Your Mother of Parks and Recreation. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and peace.